Lil Uzi Vert will no longer be making music after some exclusive updates have been revealed that could end his career for good. So make sure you watch this video until the end, you will not want to miss what we have to show you. Also, if you are a Lil Uzi fan, leave a like on this video, and if you do want to enter this month's giveaway of a new pair of AirPods, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and comment your favorite Lil Uzi song. Lil Uzi is an American rapper born in Philadelphia. He made a huge name for himself in the rap industry after signing to Atlantic Records and working with a lot of big name artists. His debut album Love Is Rage 2 charted at number 1 on the Billboard charts, and his single EXO Tour Life reached number 7. His success skyrocketed after he was featured on the Migos song Bad and Bougie, which took the number 1 spot and became his first featured song to reach the top charts. He has continued his success over the years and has had multiple songs and featured songs reach the charts, which has grown his fan base and made him a very well-known name. But even after all of his success, Lil Uzi is going to stop making music, which will end his career for good. Lil Uzi fans have been waiting for new music for a while, and all of 2018, Lil Uzi teased his fans with the release of his new album Eternal Take, which would have been his first released album since his debut album, which hit number 1 on the Billboard charts. At the end of 2018, he told the crowd at a concert that his album was finally finished, but in January, Lil Uzi deleted anything music related from his Instagram, and he even posted a story announcing that he is done with music. Every one of his fans were obviously very upset at this, and it caused a lot of commotion, especially since everyone was waiting for his release of Eternal Take, which he previously said was finished at his concert. Some fans did believe this was a publicity stunt to promote his new album, but then Lil Uzi hinted on Instagram that it's been a problem with a record label, saying they won't allow him to release or drop any music. During this ongoing dispute with his label, two of his singles were actually released by a hacker, and both were believed to be part of Eternal Take. He has been the victim of having his songs leaked multiple times, and he told everyone that leaking music makes everything take longer, which is delaying the release of his new album that everyone's been waiting for. Lil Uzi is his own person, and if he did want to quit rap, that is fully his decision. But he does have a lot of loyal fans that have been riding with him since day one, and they do want some new music, so they are a little frustrated, but he's also been dealing with a lot of drama. But then finally, giving fans hope, he secretly released a new song called Free Uzi. His record label Atlantic Records wrote that this was a leaked record and it was not official. The song was later removed over copyright concerns, but that had nothing to do with the drama between him and his label. But the conflict between Atlantic Records and Lil Uzi reached its peak when DJ Drama wrote that Uzi can release Eternal Take whenever he wants and that he had their full support. Which is kind of a little sketchy and doesn't make sense, because Lil Uzi is making it seem like he wants to release music, but it's his record label that will not let him do it, and then they're saying that he's had their full support to drop the music. So it's kind of sketchy, but there is some information that has to be released from one of them eventually, because the stories are not adding up. But after that situation, later that week, Lil Uzi's name was added to Roc Nation's website, and the overall conflict of it all still has to be resolved, but he has been under Roc Nation, and fans did have a little bit of hope getting a new song from Lil Uzi. But with all of this drama continuing with Lil Uzi from his record label, and with his songs constantly being leaked and fans giving him criticism, it's only a matter of time until he quits music for good. He has already quit before, he said he wanted to retire, and even though it didn't last, there's a part of him that obviously is not happy with all of this, and adding non-stop drama to something he already once wanted to end could have him walking away from music for good, which will completely end his career, and it could also destroy his name after the backlash he will get from loyal fans. Not only will people that hate him talk down on him, but his loyal fans that have been riding with him since day one, he will get backlash from them. Even though it's not up to the fans if he drops music, it's up to him. They have been loyal and they want music, so it will end his name and career if he decides to walk away, which looks like it could be a huge possibility. At the end of the day, it's all up to Lil Uzi and his decision if he wants to continue to deal with all of this drama and continue making music. Only time will tell. We will have to wait and see what happens. With that being said, let me know what you think about this in the comments. I do want to know your opinions. Also, if you are a Lil Uzi fan, leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. I will see you in the next one.